And you are looking now at a last chance opportunity. This is the Corky's Boutique, and the name of these is Moxie. It's the Round Toe Memory Foam Slip-On Flats. And I'm going to say that again. Round Toe Memory Foam Slip-On Flats. All three of these should be like money for your feet.
Yes, must have, must have, must have.
Round Toe Comfort Memory Foam.
Yes.
You get it. And slip-on flats, these are so easy on, so easy off. And these might be something you find yourself strolling around in all spring and all summer.
Absolutely. Yeah, these are just one of those great go-to silhouettes, right? We love a flat, and it's always good to have one that's a little bit more sporty, a little bit more casual, which I think these have done beautifully by Corky's. Yeah. I mean, faux leather, nice minimalist design, and great colors.
And true, minimalist design. I mean,
yeah.
There's something very, very pretty about simplicity. And these just have a little X stitch right there. And that's done intentionally for that woman who doesn't want an overwrought shoe. Because you have other ones with sparkles and studs and things like that. But for something that is just going to go with that beautiful chambray blouse that you have, and a pair of khakis in the summer, shorts, slacks, capris.
Throw on a hoop earring, dress it up a little bit. This is the taupe right here. I love the taupe. I think this would be fabulous because it might blend into the leg a little bit, make your leg look nice and long.
Great with white and denim.
Ooh, yeah, that's right. You always have to have that nude color shoe.
And then brown.
That brown, nice and rich, and all of them will feature that optic white rubber outsole for you.
Then we jump into the black, and of course we follow it up with the navy. So memory foam inside. An absolute must.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how you could have a shoe without it. You know, like, I personally can't wear, like, a Converse shoe anymore.
Because there
is no padding.
No support.
It is too flat. If it had padding in it, then I would be back all over it again.
Yeah.
But I can't.
I agree with
These
you.
These have memory foam. They've got flexibility. And they also have tread.
Yeah, really nice rubberized bottom on these. And they do have a bumper toe and a bumper heel. So if you're kicking off your shoes, you know how you use one shoe to get the other shoe off? You're not going to ruin your shoes.
Because you're in that much of a hurry.
Right. You're like, I got to get them off. No worries. I love when we have the toe and heel bumper for you because it just protects the integrity of the shoe. You do have elastic on that vamp area as well. So they're nice and comfortable. They move and flex with you. Nothing's digging in. And by the way, I was surprised to even learn that these are faux leather because they're so supple and soft. But that being said, it means they're just going to be easier to clean for you. Just simply wipe these right off. So no matter what weather you're wearing them in, you're going to be good to go.
And this, like you said, this gourd opening
right
around the top. These are perfect if your feet ever swell because otherwise it would be cutting.
That's right.
This makes it all the more comfortable on those days when you're feeling like your feet, you've been on them, they're swollen.
Gosh. And then whenever
again,
I travel,
you take off your heels, these would be your best friends.
Oh my gosh, you could keep, they are such a slim profile, you could keep them in your purse.
Right, in a very easily in any handbag because they do travel flat. Now coming up in about